we will have an interview with one of the famous carriage drivers around the Central Park. You have different options, right?
We usually go basic tour, you know, it's a basic one, it's about 20 minutes. This is the road, all hours go same circle, but some hours work like 15 minutes, 20 minutes, something like this.
What can we see during the tour?
Oh, we have to see up there is an ice skate ring area, carousel, chess and checkers house, dairy farm, Central Park Zoo, and back to Fifth and the Plaza Hotel. It's basically regular ride. And also we're gonna see the San Remo building, Ghostbusters movie, they made over there. And plus we will see the playground, and plus we will see the baseball field and softball they playing up there. You have to see that. Also William Shakespeare statue and Christopher Columbus mall. We have to see that.
Can you tell the audience what is the hardships of the horse carriage driver?
So this one is, you know, it's animal, you know, it's not like a car, like kids.
How old is he?
He's 8 years old.
8 years old?
Yes, you have to be attention all time on the horse. You have to learn how you drive the horse, you know, you don't have the oh lucky. You have to be conservation with the horse, you have to talk to them, oh lucky.
Then you have some kind of connection with the horse.
Yes, you have to tell them common, for example, the horse stop right now, red lights. We tell them the hoe is gonna be stopped and wait for green light to move. And oh lucky.
Why today is so busy?
Today is so busy because the weather is very nice, 7 degrees, and there is a holiday season. They have, you know, they have the...
Oh, there is a holiday, right?
Yeah. And there is a spring break, school closed.
Thank you for your interview. Have a good day. Thank you.